came across this snapper while fishing in Tomahawk Creek in Overland Park, Kansas. He was tucked away underneath a cut bank. He spooked underneath the bank, and I figured he would come back out to get air eventually, so I waited him out, and that's what he did. His carapace is about 10 inches long. The video was taken with a GoPro Hero 3.